everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming to you with this colorful look. Oh my god, this idea from Time the Infamous, so go check out her channel. She has a lot of cool colorful looks, so if you want to see what I did to achieve this look, then keep watching. To start off, I'm going to prime my face using the NYX Honey Do Me Up primer. Then I'm also going to use the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser, and I use this just like on my cheeks where I have like really large pores and a little on my chin and my nose, like in the middle of my forehead. Then I'm going to color correct using the LA Girl Pro Concealers. I'm using it in orange and pure beige. I mix them because sometimes the orange peeks through when I just do the orange, like it peeks through my foundation. I don't like the way that looks. Then go in on top of that with the orange. I'm gonna take my damp beauty sponge and blend that out. Now, for foundation, I'm going to use the Revlon Color Stay for combination to oily skin in the color Caramel. I'm going to use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Cool Tan, and I'm also going to use the NYX HD Concealer, which I've used it to death, in the color Tan as well. And then I go in with the NYX HD Concealer. It's a little bit lighter. And just put that right under the eye. Before I set that, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows. And I'm using the Benefit Precisely My Brow Pencil in the number 5, and I'm also gonna use the e.l.f. eyebrow palette. I'm using the NYX Mineral Said It Don't Fret It Matte Finishing Powder, and I'm using it in the color Medium. To prime my eyelids, I'm using this NYX eyeshadow base in the color Skin Tone. Yeah, that's right here. So today's look is going to be with the Masquerade palette. Yay! To start off, I'm going to take this e.l.f. blending brush, and I'm going to take this crease brush, and I'm going to take the color tea. For my final color, I'm going to take another e.l.f. eye crease brush, and I'm going to take the color Makita, this color here, and put that on the outer corner. Now I'm gonna take this e.l.f. blending brush and blend out the top. I'm going to brush off this setting powder. Now I'm going to do the same ombre effect on my lower lash line. I'm gonna use this e.l.f. smudge brush. I'm gonna use the It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara in Super Black. For lashes, I'm going to do the Kiss Foamique in the style Midnight. To contour, I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Dark Cocoa. To bronze my face, I'm going to use the Sahara Blush Volume 2 palette, and I'm going to take this color. For blush, I'm going to use this color here. For highlight, I'm going to use this color here. Peach. This color here, I'll put in my inner corner. First, for the outside of my lips, I'm going to use the NYX Liquid Suede in the color Softest Spoken. Then for my next color, it's going to be this NYX Soft Matte in the color Tokyo. And to set all of this, so I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to achieve this colorful look. I do plan on doing more colorful, vibrant looks like this, so if you're not subscribed, please be sure to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.